Your movements are...
That was a piece of cake!
Even so, all right. I'm gonna head back to the lab now.
looks like you... Oh, hey, Diana!
I could smell what you were brewing from all the way across...
Again with the nonsense! Don't listen to him. Margaret is getting ready to run a new promotion at the Catstail, so the bard over here is...
Well, what better way to be the first to try...
Well, that ex... Anyway, the bard saw me... I didn't... Ooh, what is...
It's a bird feather I found on a ruin in Dragonspine. It was once buried in the snow. I'm sure it could be used to produce...
Whoa, bad fool.
Don't worry about the...
Uh-huh, because the sooner I get started...
Well...
That still doesn't solve... Traveler, Paimon, do you have any ideas? Huh? Oh, Paimon gets what he's saying. Ahem. But what do potions have to do with dirt? You can add them as an ingredient of co... Wow. I never knew potions... I see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't go making promises we can't... How are we supposed to make a... It's okay.
Actually,
Isn't it obvious? So you mean a potion that can keep... They'll finally have to say bye-bye to their days of... It's decided then.
Gotta say. If you're looking...
Perfect! Lead the way. Traveler?
Bye! See...
What's the hurry?
Luna. I'm sure this starts to begin. Let me see.
Hello, everyone.
Luke, it's...
Elzer, we're the ones in charge.
Elzer is the manager of Dawn Winery, right? I'm not ready to do that.
The winery keeps us... Elzer, if you were in the... Extremely knowledgeable and traveled. Actually,
in the more.
Well, for that people. Exactly. If we can increase the mass of the...
Definitely! We should get things...
Oh, have you finished? On behalf of Don. purchase order for this potion. Don't worry. The plan is to
make out
potion with.
Well, in case, oh.
For sure!
What's the hurry?
Ingredient collect.
Well, I suppose you.
If alchemy has the. Wouldn't it be amazing? In that case, at least. A fine altar. We'll go as soon as.
You really are.
Well, it's not a.
Potion coming. Wow. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm gonna head back and start to...
Wait! Don't leave without me! I thought... Up and just like that, another...
Alcohol that does...
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
Yep.
Oh, a merchant is here.
Hello there.
Whoa, you've made quite the journey. Paimon's practically a sales whiz.
I have to agree. But
if you ask me,
although the general, once you've generated
10 foot with the way you talk,
wow, I was even lucky enough one day.
Looks like we lost her.
Back to where we were then. The idea is actually, if that sounds good to you, then according to my keen markets.
someone told me
that if we don't pass
being totally too much example of making
absolutely right.
Right. Whenever you're ready. You ever thought about
drop everything and pursue the path?
If we work together, I'm sure we could
buy super amazing.
Well, so a memory enhancing, lovely, a strength enhancing potion. Theory though is simply
try.
My bad.
I didn't know you were such a slacker.
so you're the ones behind the potion shop I've heard so much about. When it comes to fulfilling requests, I heard the customers wish...
Laura? You come...
intel before carrying out an action. But he's actual reconnaissance of a form.
Affirmative, General. But he killed my
hero. I or
our future. To Paimon's question, though, you still haven't told us what you're doing in Mondstadt.
Yes. It's a funny story. Recently, Watatsumi Island has been looking for ways to increase transportation efficiency. We had just wrapped up our trip to Liyue when we heard word of your mysterious potion shop. So, we decided, turns out it was the right choice.
Well, Paimon's gotta say, you've practically hit the jackpot by coming here. We've got stuff you can't find anywhere.
Oh, more customers from abroad. My cuties sure are popular. You really do have friends all over Teyvat. Looking at your two friends here, I can't help but be reminded of my dear little wolf cub. You know what? I should introduce you sometime. For some reason, I have a feeling the three of you would really hit it off. In fact, once you've wrapped up your potion purchasing, why don't you both join me?
Afternoon tea? Sounds great! I could really...
Something tells me you're not going to take no for an answer. Wait, why does this feel so familiar? Traveler, care to make some introductions? Guardian mate? Wait, could it...
Honestly, Traveler, you're gonna give the guy a heart attack. Don't be nervous, Goro. That's just... Lisa, this is Goro. He's a...
Kirara. The name sounds familiar.
I'm glad our paths have...
As for my cuties, let me guess. Your troops are also...
Exactly. Commercial activity, what would really come in handy would be a potion that could help them...
Okay, when I'm out on a long...
My cutie should be more than familiar with...
Yep.
Well...
After...
I thought I've told you...
No. Oh, you're here. How's the potion coming?
Wonderful! Wow!
With this in my arse?
Looks like we've got another hit on our hands! Well, now that our work is out of the way, there's no... Oh, perfect! Lisa's here!
I'm sorry to report, but I'm... Wow. If feedback on the...
Of course!
Absolutely. I'll be sure to collect detailed feedback from my...
Bye, Goro. Bye, Kirara.
The next time I'm in...
Oh, seems... alchemy skills are...
Your progress has been...
We could start to... Them Paimon's to... Well, all Paimon knows right now is that...
I'm sure this... I'm ready to begin whenever you are.
What's the hurry?
Thank you.
Wow, I have to hint your practice. If you're interested in either case.
Traveler, Paimon. It's been a long time.
Gee! Oh, you're here.
No need.
How could I not look at the success of the shop? I could have never produced...
Well, I do. I've been meaning to come see you for some time. It's truly real.
Once this is all over, I've lost quite a few strands.
Of course. Seeing you, Coop, perhaps I put too...
It wasn't that bad. Plus, it was fun.
I'm glad to hear. Thank you again for all your help, Traveler. Please take this as your compensation.
Ah, speaking of compensation, I've also prepared a little memento.